after 8 years of Obama, it was time to elect either a very qualified woman or a racist scrotum dipped in Cheeto dust, and the country said, see what the scrotum has to say. I don't know, maybe. We will have a woman president, but just keep in mind that after she serves her term, the choices will very probably be a very qualified gay guy and a KKK dude with the ass cut out of his jeans. Let's take this right into the fucking toilet. A huge issue that's facing this country, white genocide. White people, we used to be in charge of like 99.9% of shit. In the recent years, that number has plummeted to 96.4%. We are on the way out. Gotta keep the races pure. Oh, I hope they don't use that out of context in the promo. That'd be really weird.